Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. Today in this video, you will get to know the best unit testing courses for Java developers. But before getting started, do subscribe to our channel and click the bell icon to keep getting updates regarding new videos. So you may already know that JUnit and Mockito are two of the most popular testing libraries for Java applications, and you will find them in almost every Java application classpath. I often meet and work with Java developers who know Java well but haven't written a single unit test. When I ask them why don't you write unit tests, they come up with many excuses like they don't have time for writing unit tests, there is always deadline pressure, and some of the honest guys will tell you that they tried writing but gave up after 10 to 15 minutes due to the difficulty in testing their code. Whatever your reason might be, I don't think it's going to work anymore, because in today's world of DevOps and automation, you just can't get away with not writing tests. Don't worry if you haven't written any unit tests. As long as you can accept the fact and you are willing to learn unit testing in Java, you are in good shape. So let me tell you the best online courses to learn unit testing, and consider the links in the description box to access these courses. So first on the list today is Java Unit Test for Beginners. This is one of the best courses for learning how to write Java unit tests with JUnit 5 or Jupyter. This course is ideal for all kinds of Java developers. The course is full of practical examples, additional exercises, and a unit testing cheat sheet. It starts from scratch. On top of all that, instructor Adrian Weish has an excellent voice which is just perfect for teaching, which makes this course very interesting. I strongly recommend this course to all Java developers who want to learn unit testing this year. Second on the list today is Learn Unit Testing with JUnit and Mockito in 30 Steps. This is another awesome course to learn Mockito and JUnit. The course takes a step-by-step approach, and in 30 steps, the first 18 steps are about Mockito and the last 12 are about JUnit. Overall, this course provides a good hand-on brief course for learning Mockito and JUnit in less than 5 hours of total. Third on the list today is Java Unit Testing with JUnit 5. I recently came across this new online platform for learning. It's a bit different from Udemy and Pluralsight because it's interactive and allows you to run code right from the web page, which makes it very effective. Like the previous two courses, this course will also teach you how to write unit tests with JUnit 5, but it also covers topics like why unit tests are important and structure of good unit test, assertions, assumptions, and parameterized tests, and more. If you like interactive learning, then you can check out this course. Fourth on the list today is Practical Test-Driven Development for Java Programmers. I have purposely included this course because I believe learning TDD and unit testing in general is as important as learning JUnit and Mockito. The instructor Matt Greencroft is very experienced and will teach you how to write unit tests for trickier scenarios and show you how to use TDD techniques to fix applications that weren't developed using TDD. I have learned a lot of good stuff from this course and feel I know unit testing better than before. Therefore, I highly recommend this course for all Java developers. Last on the list today is Test-Driven Development Practices in Java. This course nicely complements the previous course and covers things that are not covered in theirs, like PowerMock and DBUnit. Instructor Mike is a solution architect for US Foods and worked in IT for over 15 years, holding roles focused on technical leadership, solution architecture, and enterprise architecture, which means you will learn a lot from this experience. Though, you would need a Pluralsight membership to access this course, which costs around $29 per month or $299 per month. It may seem costly, but to be honest with you, it's completely worth it, as it gives you access to 5,000 plus online courses on Pluralsight and numerous quizzes and exercises to learn anything you want. Anyway, even if you don't have a membership, you can still access this course by using the 10-day free pass, which allows 200 minutes of access and is enough to complete this course. That's all for now on some of the best courses for learning Mockito and JUnit. If you don't have any goals for this year, make unit testing your top priority this year. So today's video has come to the end. Hope you found the video helpful. If yes, do like, comment, share, and subscribe to the channel. See you in the next video.